This is our third season racing this series, and I've always been there as support for him. So it's kind of interesting to turn the tables and need to be in the driver's seat.
I was hot lapping, basically got like 4 runs in a row, so that was a blast. Especially when you're back to back with the guy you're going against for FTDs.
This is the first season I've had the car and I haven't found the limits yet.
OPTIMA's search for the ultimate street car, Friday, 8 p.m. Eastern Pacific on MAV TV.